Well, floodwaters have damaged almost half of the Ava Gardner Museum in Smithfield. Take a look. We're seeing standing water in front of this reception area, the gift shop area, theaters, and the gallery wall. Now, the cleanup and repair process is expected to be significant here. Luckily, though, none of the artifacts were damaged, but the museum has had to delay the opening of a new exhibit.